Selena Gomez finally came out with a new song. Haven't added Selena Gomez to the channel yet. She's basically a new addition. I'm too lazy to do everything. So all I did was turn on my Xbox and I'm basically gonna react to it from my TV. Basically looking at my TV instead of my computer. And you guys can actually see a much bigger screen. So sorry. Are you guys ready to finally watch this video? Hopefully they don't show Gucci Mane's lips, because I'm gonna die if they show Gucci Mane's lips. Selena Gomez lips. Straight into it. Hopefully you guys can see my reaction. This is Selena Gomez Fetish audio featuring Gucci Mane. I gotta turn. Where's the remote at? I like her earrings too. Trying like kind of scoping everything out right now. Okay. Now this kind of feels like, for me, it kind of feels like it's gonna be a catchy song. I can't even find the remote right now, so let me just turn it up a little bit. Sorry about that. It's all right. I feel like for some reason we're just gonna see the bottom of her face, but I saw her eyes, so I kind of feel like I completed something. I'm just waiting for Gucci Mane, because if they do show his lips, I'm gonna bust out laughing. If they don't, I'm still gonna be okay. Okay, so thank God they didn't show his lips, because I would have bust out laughing. I probably wouldn't have been recording anymore. I would just freaking bust out laughing the whole entire time. Okay, Gucci Mane with the little tease right there. Okay. I kind of feel like people are gonna have a fetish for this music video, because it's basically just showing the bottom of her face. Maybe people have fetishes like that, who knows? I'm sorry if I still have Selena Gomez's face like this. I had to pause it somewhere and this was the moment to pause it. To be honest with you guys, I wanted to add Selena Gomez as a new addition because I love Selena Gomez. A lot of you guys don't know, but I've been, you know, ever since Wizards of Waverly Place, Selena has had a special place in my heart. Selena Gomez is a very great artist and I really do love her music. I feel like she's made her own kind of style with music and the way she sings and everything. She's also a very great actress. Is ever something that I love about her. She has a lot of great traits about her. And I've been listening to her music for a while now. It's been a long time. Her and Demi Lovato, I've been listening to them forever. So when it comes to her and Demi Lovato, I'm just completely in love with their music. When it comes to Selena Gomez, she basically never has a bad song. From this video, it's basically just an audio track. It's just her singing her own song. But as you can see, she... Man did this thing on here. Like I said, if they showed Gucci Mane's lips, I probably would have died of laughter. Imagine Gucci Mane's lips on there. I don't know what I would do in my life. Yeah, overall an amazing song. I really did enjoy it. Sorry for this crappy setup, but you know, I was just too lazy to edit everything. Hopefully, maybe if you guys like this setup, maybe I'll, you know, keep doing it more often, because for some reason I feel it's kind of better, and not many reaction channels do the reaction like this. The song from Selena Gomez as well as Gucci Mane's lips. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And make sure to check out my recent reactions. I do reactions every single day, so if you guys check that out, I'd really appreciate that. Like for Selena Gomez, comment for Gucci Mane's lips, and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys for the next video. Peace out.